Hello once again, people from YouTube, from all around the world, or from down the block. You might be saying, Dan, why are you wearing the same thing from the last video? Well, I'm making this right after the first video because I don't have a lot of time and I don't want to be another month away from you guys, so I just decided to make all the videos in the same day and put them out different times. So if you see me wearing the same thing, don't think I'm dirty. I'm not. I'm just trying to make videos for you guys, all right? But like I said, my name is Diane. I'm with T Studios, and today I'm bringing you guys some new and really cool pickups that I'm super excited for. There are two pair of jeans, both from APC. Shout out to my guy, Wizard Kelly, for putting me onto APC raw denim. Well, he didn't put me on. I kind of knew about it, but he kind of made me want to go and do it by seeing his denim from, I think he wore it for like 3 years. Really cool guy. I should definitely check out his channel. Really cool stuff. But let me stop talking and let's get into the denim right now. All right, you guys, the first one is the raw denim. These are Petite New Standards by APC. It's a completely raw denim. I got them in the size 39, right? Size 39 waist. I'm a regular, I would say 30 to 31. And these are super tight, like they hurt. But I was reading everywhere that you're supposed to size down two sizes and they'll stretch with time. They're kind of getting a little bit nicer on the waist. I only wear it like twice, but I can't wait to wear them for 3+ years and have a nice wash on them with the honeycombs or whatever you call them. I don't really know, and the whiskers, or I don't know the technical names for them. I'm not a big denim head or whatever they call themselves. I just like them and I appreciate the art. So this would be the APC Petite New Standard Raw Indigo. I size down 2, and I got them from Trevion. I think that's how you say it. I took French for 2 years in high school, but I don't really remember anything. Yeah, but that's the first one. The sun is going down. All right, you guys. The sun is coming back, I guess now. All right, the second one would be a Petite New Standard again, same size, 39. These won't stretch, but I like the way they fit. These are the Petite New Standard Wash Indigo, if I'm not mistaken. It's like, Wizard Kelly has these as well. I really like them, and he said that they're like the dad jean, and I really dig it. You can wear this with anything and it looks good. That would be the back. That's the front, and that's a real skinny jean, and it feels so soft. It's a really big difference from these to the raw denim. The raw denim hurt. These are super comfortable. I can wear it all day, and that's what I'm gonna do. Well, I gotta wear these all day so they can get to be this soft. But that will be it for this video. Yes, I'm wearing shorts. I'm in the comfort of my own home, so whatever. I'm gonna show you guys how they fit, and that's pretty much it for the video.